Hello. In this video, we will show you how to log on to Carteret Community College's Moodle server if you are a first-time user. Before we get started with logging in, you'll need to know your WebAdvisor user ID. If you do not know your WebAdvisor user ID, then you would go to our website for WebAdvisor, which is wa.carteret.edu. And click on the link that says I'm a first-time user. You would then follow the screen prompts to gain access to your WebAdvisor username. The username will be the same for Moodle, but the password will be different. If you're ready, let's begin. If you look up on the blue home bar, you'll notice that on the right there is a link for login. If you are on a mobile device such as a tablet or a smartphone, instead of seeing login, you'll see a gray square. If you click on that, you would then gain access to the login link. Once you click on login, for the username, go ahead and type in the WebAdvisor username that you found. On Moodle, all users have an initial password of ChangeMe, all lowercase, no spaces. C-H-A-N-G-E-M-E, change me. Once you click on login, you will be taken to a screen that will ask you to change the password. For current password, you will type in change me again, and then you will enter what you want the new password to be. That new password must have at least 4 characters, and one of the characters must be lowercase. Once you have typed in the new password twice, click Save Changes and you will get the screen that says your password has been changed. Once you click Continue, on your very first time on the site only, you will be asked to agree to our site policy agreement or a technology acceptable use policy. This is the same technology acceptable use policy that is found in our student handbook and our faculty handbook. You may read through the technology acceptable use policy, which details kind of common sense kinds of things as to what would be appropriate and inappropriate use, and explains what happens if you were in violation of that policy. It also explains our electronic signature policy, meaning that you should safeguard your username and passwords to our systems, because using them, you are recognizing and you are signing documents as you use our various systems. Copyright policy, intellectual property policies are also explained here. You'll want to read each of these, but then you must agree to this before you are able to continue and access any of your courses. Once you click on yes, you will be taken to a copy of your profile, and that means that you have now successfully logged on. You can either go back to the home page, or you could click on the My Courses link to gain access to the courses that you are currently enrolled in. If you are currently enrolled in any courses, they will be listed here. Courses are available to students on the first day of class and not before. So if you have registered for a semester, but you have not yet, the semester has not yet started, then those courses will be available to you by 8 a.m. on the first day of class. Thank you, and if you have any questions as you're logging in to Moodle, you can contact our DL help desk at 252-222-6397, or you can also email our DL help desk at dl@carteret.edu. Thank you.